Good morning, students. Welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to see the circumference of a circle. Word problems. Okay, we shall recall. What is the value of pi? In fraction. Yes, 22/7. In decimal. Yes, 3.14. Then diameter is equal to 2 times radius. 2 into radius. 2r. Okay. And we shall see the objective type of questions in exercise 2.1. Formula used to find the circumference of a circle is? Yes. 2 pi r. When radius is given. When diameter is given? Yes. Pi d. Okay, units. Let's write the units. In the formula, C is equal to 2 pi r. R refers to? Yes, radius. R refers to radius. If the circumference of a circle is 82 pi, then the value of R is? What is the circumference of a circle? Yes, 2 pi r. That is given the value as 82 pi. Okay. You bring the pi and 2 in this side. It is in multiplication. If it comes to the this side, it will come to the denominator. Okay. So, r is equal to 82 pi by 2 pi. Okay. Pi pi gets cancelled. Then 2, 4 2s are 8, 1 times. Okay. Then the value of R is 41. Okay. Then 12th sum. Circumference of a circle is always, we know that circumference by diameter is equal to pi. So circumference is more than 3 times. What is the value of pi? 3.14. More than 3, isn't it? So, more than 3 times of its diameter. Okay, this is the second one is the answer. Okay, more than 3 times of its diameter. Then example 2.4. Take pi is equal to 22/7. What is the distance travelled by the tip of the seconds hand of a clock in 1 minute if the length of the hand is 56 millimeter? Use 22/7. Length of the seconds hand is 56 millimeter. So, we have to find the distance travelled by the tip. The distance travelled by the tip for 1 minute. For 1 minute, how many rounds it is coming? Only one round, isn't it? Only one round. That is for 60 seconds. 60 seconds, 1 minute. Okay. From here to here, 60 seconds will come as 1 minute. Yeah. So, one round it will come. So, the circumference of the circle is the boundary of the circle, isn't it? So, one round is the circumference of the circle. Okay. Solution. We have to draw the diagram from center to 56 millimeter. The second hand is. Okay. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. 1 minute is equal to 1 full round of seconds. Hand. Okay. Radius is equal to 56 millimeter. Circumference of a circle is 2 pi r units. So 2 into 22/7 into 56. Now you cancel 7 and 56. So 7 8s are 56, isn't it? 1 7 is 7, 8 7s are 56. So 2 into 22 is 44 into 8. 44 8s are 352 millimeter. So the distance traveled by the tip of the second hand of a clock in 1 minute is 352 millimeter. Example 2.5. The radius of the tractor wheel is 77 centimeter. Calculate the distance covered by it in 35 rotations. Take pi is equal to 22/7. Then solution, step 1. Here you have to use pi is equal to 22/7. And then the tractor wheel radius is 77 centimeter. Okay. So radius of the tractor wheel is equal to 77 centimeter. Number of rotations is equal to 35. Okay. Now, one rotation is equal to circumference of a circle. Isn't it? We know that if the wheel rotate one times, it is the circumference of the circle. So, circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. 2 into 22/7 into 77. So, now, cancel 1 times 7, 11 times. So, circumference of a circle is equal to 484 centimeter. 44 into 11 is 484 centimeter. Then, step 2. One rotation is equal to 484 centimeter. So, 35 rotations is equal to 35 into 484. You multiply these two, then you will get 16,940 centimeter. So the answer is the distance travelled by the tractor wheel is equal to 16,940 centimeter. Okay. We'll see the example 2.6. Here also you have to use pi is equal to 22/7. A farmer wants to fence his circular poultry farm with barbed wire whose radius is 420 meter. The cost of fencing is rupees 12 per meter, but he has only rupees 30,000 with him. How much more amount will be needed to fence his farm? Here you have to use pi is equal to 22/7. Here the radius of the poultry farm is 420 meter, it is r. So its radius is 420 meter. The length of the barbed wire. The length of the barbed wire. You have to fence around the poultry farm, isn't it? Okay. So the length of the barbed wire is circumference of the circle. Okay. The circular poultry farm's radius is 420 meter. They said. You have to find the circumference, that is the length of the wire. We are keeping that wire around the poultry farm. So, that is the circumference of the circle. That is 2 pi r units. Okay. 2 into 22/7 into radius is 420. So, 44 into 60. We are cancelling 7 1 times and 42 6 times, then 0, 60. So, 44 into 60 is equal to 2,640 meter. So, the length of the barbed wire is equal to 2,640 meter. So, step 2. The cost of fencing per meter is equal to rupees 12. So, the cost of fencing 2,640 meter is equal to 2,640 into 12. So, rupees, we are multiplying these two, then 31,680 rupees. But he has only rupees 30,000. So how much excess amount he need? The excess amount he required is equal to rupees 31,680 minus 30,000 is equal to rupees 1,680. 80. So the excess amount he required is equal to 1680. Now we shall see the example 2.8. Kannan divides a circular disc of radius 14 cm into 4 equal parts. Divides the circular disc into 4 equal parts. It has 14 cm radius. Okay. What is the perimeter of the quadrant shaped disc? Okay. 4 sides we have divided. We have to find the perimeter of one side. That is one quadrant. Okay. Solution. Given radius is equal to 14 cm. It is the 14 cm radius. Here the center to the circle is 14 cm. Here also 14 cm. Okay. You have to find full circumference. First you have to find this portion. Okay. This portion you have to find. Then the circle, the perimeter is equal to sum of all the sides, isn't it? These two sides we know. You have to find this one alone. After that, you have to add these three. Okay. Given radius is equal to 14 centimeters. Circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. Okay. Circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. Full circle. Circumference of the circle. Full circle is 2 pi r. But we need the quarter portion, isn't it? So 1 by 4 of 2 pi r. Circumference of the quadrant is equal to 1 by 4 of 2 pi r. So you cancel 4 and 2. Then 1 by 2 into 22 by 7 into 14. Okay. Now 2 and 14. 7 2 sir. So 7 7 gets cancelled. That is 22 centimeter. So the perimeter of the required disc. This disc perimeter is sum of all the sides. 14 centimeter plus 14 centimeter plus this circumference we have found as 22 centimeter. So add these all. That is 50 centimeter. Okay. Answer, the perimeter is equal to 50 centimeter. Says 2.1. Fourth problem. The diameter of a circular well is 4.2 meter. What is the circumference of the well? Solution. Diameter of the circular well is equal to 4.2 meter. We know the circumference using diameter formula is pi d units. So draw a circle. The diameter is 4.2 meter. So 22 by 7 into d is 4.2. So 7 and 4.2 gets cancelled. 0.6. Okay. 22 into 0.6 is 13.2 meter. So answer, the circumference is equal to 13.2 meter. Exercise 2.1. A wire of length 1320 centimeter is made into circular frames of radius 7 centimeter. Each, how many frames can be made? Okay. Each radius is 7 centimeter. He has a wire of length 1320 centimeter. Then how many frames he can make? Okay. The wire length for one circumference you have to find. Then how much wire we need for one circle. Okay. 1320 divided by that circumference. Then you will get how many number of frames we can made. Okay. Step 1. Length of the wire is 1320 centimeter. So full length of the wire is 1320 centimeter. Radius of one circular frame. Okay. One circular frame is radius is 7 centimeter. So one circular frame circumference is 2 pi r. 2 into 22 by 7 into 7. So 7 7 gets cancelled. Then 2 into 22 is 44 centimeter. So one circular frame is 44 centimeter wire we need for that. Okay. Then from 1320 centimeter wire, how many frames we can make? So length of the wire divided by circumference of the frame. Otherwise you write a circumference of one frame. Okay. Then 1320 divided by 44 is equal to, can cancel. You know, 3 times. And 30. 44 3 is 132. Okay. Then 1 0 we have. So 30. Number of frames is equal to 30. An eighth problem. The rose garden is in the form of a circle of radius 63 meter. The gardener wants to fence it at the rate of rupees 150 per meter. Find the cost of fencing. So we have to draw a circle. Its radius is 63 meter. A rose garden is in the form of a circle. The garden's radius is 63 meter. Okay. The gardener wants to fence at the rate of rupees 150 per meter. So step one, first you have to find the circumference. Okay, fencing means you have to find the circumference. Then for one round, how much we need we have to find. Okay, radius of the garden 63 meter. Circumference of the circular garden is equal to 2 pi r units. That is 2 into 22 by 7 into 63. So now you cancel. 7 ones are 7. 7 nines are 63. So 44 into 9 is equal to 396 meter. The circumference of the garden is 396 meter. Okay. And step 2. Cost of fencing 1 meter is equal to rupees 150. Then cost of fencing 396 meter is equal to rupees 150 into 396.